Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Bob Marley. And we are going to listen and react to the song Buffalo Soldier. This is part of our Mega Reaction Fest 6. Let's get started with it.
Kirti, I know this song well. I know it inside out. The history of the land, the struggles, the fight for survival, fighting on arrival. Let's see what you think of it all.
Who wouldn't like a song like this? It is a quintessential Bob Marley. It is quintessential reggae. The moment it starts, this is me listening to it for the first time, but I could sing along. Buffalo Soldier, Survival, Arrival, everything was falling in place. It was rhyming and you just go with the song. You just move with the song. You feel the song. You try and understand the song for me. Knowing the history as well as not knowing enough of how it feels today among people. And I know things change very, very quickly. Emotions of people in the other part of the world, it changes. So the things that were all right to talk about or all right to mention earlier, it isn't anymore. So I really don't want to put a word for who is Buffalo Soldier here. Bob Marley himself is saying, I am the Buffalo Soldier who is fighting from the time I've come. And, you know, I'm fighting for my survival. I fought for America. That is the reason why I was born. You know the history, what I'm talking about. He also is trying to not spell it out, but at the same time, he wants to say things. What is
all
inside.
The way from Africa into the heart of the Caribbean. And it's all so true, you know, all this history. I can connect with it as an Indian too. You know, my ancestors and many people in our motherland, India, also had a similar struggle for freedom, for survival, for, you know, living a decent life. So in many, many ways, I connect with the music of Bob Marley and songs like this, many, many ways. And more than anyone could tell on this platform. You know, obviously it is a song written for those in the Caribbean who will deeply connect with the lines of the song because it's part of their history. It's part of their everyday tradition. It's part of their everyday living. They know what has happened and how it has happened. And they also know the price they paid for it. So yes, it will definitely connect with them more. Musically, though, it is so beautiful, isn't it?
It's just the way it goes, it just flows. It flows and flows and flows like a river flows without any interruption. That is how it flows. I like the singers that were backing up as well. They had that feel. They were giving that, something like affirming whatever he's saying. Yes, we get it. We all feel the same way as you do.
Yeah, those are the wailers. The musicians as well as the backup singers are called the wailers. It's Bob Marley and the wailers.
And the wailers, okay. So the wailers did a great job here. And no matter where you are, from, whether you're from Africa, you're from India, whether you're from Australia, a native Australian, anybody, you would connect with the song. Would know somewhere or the other it does connect with you.
Yeah, it does, it does. Well said. Beautiful song, a great request. Thank you for all these amazing requests. Yes, many a time I've heard these songs, so I try and give a little less of a contribution as far as what I say about it is concerned, because it would be definitely tainted or biased, my review. But I definitely, Kirti has fortunately still not heard these songs, because most of these songs, was for my school and college days, and those playlists have been taken away from our home, taken away not by the colonial rulers, but my own siblings and relatives. So they owned it, so they took it along with them wherever they went. And unfortunately, it's not in our own home now. So for the past many years, I think 15, 20 years, I have not been able to listen to most of those songs. Apart from, of course, when I go out and socialize with friends or they come over. But Kirti certainly hasn't heard most of these songs, fortunately. So still, she can make a pure, raw, first time and totally honest and unbiased review still. Yeah, of course, she may be swayed a bit because sometimes I show that I like this artist, I like this song. So yeah, but we are doing the best we can. And thank you for your patience and tolerance with reaction soldiers such as us on YouTube.
Yes.
Thank you for your patience and tolerance and support. It's been over 3 years now on YouTube for us as reactors. We've still kept it single take from day one to now. Single take reaction videos, unscripted and impromptu. These three are hallmarks only on Enoma and only on YouTube by us. And we're very, very proud of that. So this is a great song. Great song. And definitely Kirti will obviously try to do her best to listen to this in her free time with her friends and family, whatever she likes. That's of course her choice. This is a strong song. And it deeply connects with a lot of people, including me, the lines. In our own way, of course.
Yeah, it definitely does. Thank you for watching.